are here for the best part of your future, and I'm so excited that you guys are all here.
But your first element of a business plan should define your culture as a business. And that culture should be pretty much defined in three elements. One, its purpose. The second is missions. And the third, its value.
So it's truly important to, one, find the right banker, find the right accountant, find all the right resources that works for you.
Don't make the mistake of coming to the table in your elevator speeches, I'm a small minority business. Because you've not sold yourself at that point. You want to really talk about the upside of your business. I've got a growing business. I've got this much in income right now. I'm looking to take it to the next level. Then you get the attention of a banker.
This has been amazing information. But what I need you all to understand, this is just the tip of the iceberg.